The story begins at Princess Amba Swayambara, where she must choose a husband from an assembly of kings. However, her heart is set on King Shalva. Bhishma storms in, declaring Amba to marry his stepbrother, Vichitravirya. Upon defeating the kings, Amba begs Bhishma to let her go to Shalva, to which he allows. Hopeful, Amba seeks Shalva but is left rejected. Heartbroken, Amba goes to Bhishma's palace, where Bhishma suggests Vichitravirya marry Amba, but he refuses. Desperate, Amba turns to Bhishma only to be rejected due to his vow of celibacy. Fueled by anger, she seeks revenge, engaging in deep penance to invoke Lord Shiva's presence. She receives a boon that in her next life, she will be the one to kill Bhishma, prompting her to sacrifice herself in a fire. Once reborn, she meets a forest spirit who agrees to help her by switching genders since Bhishma will not fight someone born a woman, thus transforming into Shikhandi. Once Bhishma sees Shikhandi on the Kurukshetra battlefield, he becomes vulnerable, allowing Shikhandi to defeat him in a volley of arrows. Thus, Amba completes her vengeance as the instrument of Bhishma's demise. Nrityamala presents Nrithi, a woman's determination, a depiction of Amba Swayambaram.